Fox Home Entertainment.
Hi, my name's Corey Sevier, and I'm going to be playing the role of Eddie in a Goosebumps production, A Night in Terror Tower. And I'm just here to take you behind the scenes. Cool.
In this story today to give a wonderful visual look. It will be interesting to watch because we have a marvelous castle. We have medieval soldiers.
Well, this is the torture chamber. They used to bring people up here, and what can I say? They used to torture them.
Torture? Did he say torture?
When I first come into the torture chamber, I'm just mesmerized. Wow, this is really cool. And then when we're looking at the wax figures, everybody else is looking, and they see them as just wax figures. But we start to see them as the real people.
Come on.
Well, take a look at the staircase here. I had to run up and down as fast as my legs could go up these things as I'm running away from a monster up here. And believe me, this guy's going to look pretty scary. He's huge. In real life, he's 9'5". Oh, sorry, 9'5". 6'5". It's really fun to work with Kate because I have a little brother and he's younger and I get to play the younger brother for a change. It's a good story. I'm sort of leaning on her because we get scared. She's more of the strong one because she's the older one. We look a lot alike. And lots of people, if you saw us on the street, we look like brother and sister. Well, I'll tell you one thing. Never do it in order. You do the last scene, you do the middle scene, and it's a lot of work.
Roll, please. Action.
I brought my children at one point to the set, and the most exciting thing about the production to them was the craft services table, all the sweets and food.
Oh yeah, that's great. Great. They always have really good food here.
Chicken, salad, noodles, everything I need.
Food is so unbelievable. The desserts, they have really good desserts. My mom likes the desserts. Sometimes you kind of get into the character, and yeah, sometimes you get scared yourself. And, like when you're breathing hard, you know, you find yourself breathing right after he says cut, and you're like, he said cut, it's over, you know. When I first shot the script, it was a great script, and I think it's going to be a very good show. It's like a show I would want to watch. Well, that's it for our look behind the scenes at the Night in Terror Tower. Hope you like the show. See you later. Bye.